Have you ever tried purple sea urchins? These look like they could be a Pokemon character. Surprisingly, these are really easy to prepare. The edible part is orange, and it's actually the reproductive organs of the sea urchins. I paired these with a beautiful pasta sheet, brown butter, pink peppercorns, chives, lemon zest, and a little bit of flaky salt.